Now we have full clip at 188. It is still by world standards. Round 1m91. She goes, first attempt at 192. No, that wasn't close at all. She had to go, actually about 5 weeks ago. That wasn't at all close. She's a strange performer, is Hansel. Second attempt at 192 for the German. Lots of speed. And that's nice, yes. Generates momentum. It diverts, collects, it's enormous strength. And she does it beautifully. Much more momentum there. The skill in high jump is not just running at the bar fast, but it's converted. And she got that one oh so right. She's had a good solid indoor season within her second competition in Wuppertal. 3 centimetres shy of a lifetime, but this would equal her season's best. Oh, that is amazing. That's first time clearance for Hansel. That could, dare I go into that sort of territory yet, be a medal winning jump. By the way, equal her season's best, but she has jumped 198. That was in the indoor season last year. 98. Right now. She's enjoying herself though, she knows she's already had a great evening. Focused on getting it right there, got feedback from the coach, top of the picture. Hansel now in fourth place. A clearance now, only Mahucic clear. The German Hansel, no. She still has a chance. No, one attempt left for her, she's in fourth place. Personal best for the first time clearance at 195. She's in third, so if she gets this, she is guaranteed bronze. If she doesn't get this, oh no, she doesn't. And it was a great attempt. Ooh. Yeah, she's had a good evening, and she finishes in fourth place, equaling her season's best with a first time clearance at 195. In the eighth place from Budapest. Last summer.